There are very few people in boxing that everyone love and adore. Let me tell you, I'll give you one example. It was the Mayweather-Canelo fight, and they had about 30 champions up on stage, 20,000 fans there, and the one champion that got more cheers than anyone else, and I'm talking about every champion, past and present, was none other than Sugar Shane Mosley. I'm here at LAX. The legend, the man himself is over here. Shane, you're heading to the Philippines to help Typhoon victims, and you're also doing something to bring back boxing to the Philippines. Tell me about that.
Yeah, definitely. I'm going to the Philippines for the first time to bring boxing back to Asia. And you know, we're gonna try to throw a big dinner, and we're gonna bring a lot of the fighters, Tyson. You know, these are the Nears already there.
Manny Pacquiao.
You know, so we're gonna go out there and bring boxing back to Asia.
You've had the opportunity to fight Manny Pacquiao and interact with Filipino boxing fans. What was that like for you? How much love and respect did you sense from them?
You know, I got a lot of love and respect from the Filipino fans. And even before I didn't fight Manny Pacquiao, I mean, I had a lot of respect from the Filipino fans and Filipino people as well. So I'm happy to be going to the Philippines for the first time. And joined the Philippines.
They're a nation of warriors. Last year they had this terrible typhoon. A lot of people died, a lot of damage. And you're going to host this dinner that's going to have boxing legends there. You're going to raise money to help the victims. Why is this important for you to be there and help them?
Well, I mean, it's very important for all of us, all the fighters, to be there and help the victims that cannot afford to get this type of support. And for us as champions to come over there and to help is such a great honor, and it's a great thing to do for the people.
What are your thoughts about Manny Pacquiao, what he's achieved in life, and where he's come from to winning the eight titles, to becoming the legend that he is?
Oh, man, I take my hat to Manny Pacquiao for winning so many titles and for being in the boxing game for so long, and the drive that he has, determination, he's legendary, and I take my hat to him for being such a great warrior and a great fighter for all these years, and he's still fighting and still can be a champion again. Pretty soon.
So what would you tell all the fans in the Philippines who are watching this? You're going to Manila, the capital, and you're doing this event. Do you know what day is it going to be?
This event is supposed to take place. Well, we're trying to it's going to take place May 24th, I believe. So we're going to go ahead and get it all set up, and we're going to have a big party out there to help to raise these funds
for the typhoon victims?
Yeah, for the typhoon victims out there in the Philippines.
And if people want to follow you at Sugar Shane M, they could get all the updates over there.
Definitely follow me, Sugar Shane M, or, you know, Instagram, Sugar Shane M, same page.
On Twitter. And all the fans in the Philippines, Shane Mosley's coming out to visit you. Stay tuned, we'll have updates. You can follow him on Twitter, at Sugar Shane M, to see where you can find him in Manila. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisa back reporting.